One of the biggest changes to Windows 11 is the new File Explorer. At the top of the page, you have a new button that will quickly create a new folder, shortcut, bitmap image, Microsoft Word document, Microsoft PowerPoint presentation, Microsoft Publisher document, text document, Microsoft Excel worksheet, or a compressed zip file. When you have a file highlighted, use the buttons at the top to cut, copy, paste, rename, share, or delete it. The Sort tab allows you to sort your files between name, date modified, type, size, date created, authors, categories, tags, or title. Below, you can sort ascending or descending. You can also group files in other ways. View will change how your files are displayed in File Explorer. You can choose between extra large icons, medium icons, small icons, list, details, tiles, and content. Under Show, you can select how your File Explorer will be laid out. You can turn on or off your navigation pane, details pane, preview pane, item checkboxes, file name extensions, and hidden items. The three dots at the top of the page will allow you to pin a file or folder to your quick access in the navigation panel. You also have options to select all, select none, or invert selection. Properties will open properties for your currently highlighted file or folder. Options will give you more detailed settings for your File Explorer. In the General tab, you can set your File Explorer to open to quick access, this PC, or OneDrive. When navigating through your File Explorer, Browse Folders will let you change whether you want to open folders in the same window or open each in its own window. Below, you can choose if you want to use a single click or a double click to open an item. Privacy lets you control what will be seen in your quick access. The View tab lets you change how different folders will look in your File Explorer. Search changes how your system will search for documents when searching directly in File Explorer. The navigation panel on the left will have drop-downs to navigate through your files. In the bottom right of the File Explorer, you can quickly switch between list and icon views. For more information on your Lenovo devices, visit support.lenovo.com.